commander of Al-Qaeda-linked Ansar Ghazwat-ul Hind, Zakir Musa's successor, identified as Abdul Hameed Lelhari, was one of the three terrorists neutralized by security forces in Awantipora encounter on Tuesday. Lelhari was named as the new commander of Ghazwat-ul Hind in June this year after Zakir Musa was gunned down by security forces.
Come on.